This message is specifically for black men. Black men. Black men, we need to take care of our black women. We need to take care of them. They are ours. They are our hearts. They are our future. We cannot demonize our own. We are the pillars of the family. Imagine this. A nation that is set up with individual families that are thriving, that are healthy, that communicate, that raise their children in love, have a better rate at becoming better human beings.
That's it.
And that's what we need to create.
Facts.
Black men, it starts with you.
Facts.
Hey, it's done, man. Facts. We can't be trashed no more. We have to be better. Do you not understand?
Black power.
I'm speaking to you from my heart.